Welcome to the most terrifying experience on television, Mike O'Brien Theater. Tonight...
We interrupt this program, thank God, for breaking news. Doug Dixon reports.
Well, finally, here we are at Pacific Marine Expo 2019. And the show's management has finally admitted that it really still is Fish Expo. We expect about 6,000 people to come through here, and it's just the right thing to do. It's the right place to be. We get people from Alaska, Oregon, Washington, Hawaii. Oh, we get the whole gamut here of guys just wanting to buy things. We've got PTLX equivalents for all the old sodiums on the crab boats and the draggers. You'll see a bunch of those lights there and a couple of high bay lights. And we're just going to light up the world here at Fish Expo. Well, here at the Pacific Fisherman booth, we got a couple of nice videos of work in the yard, and we have some seals, Kemmel, dripless seals, and super Teflon stern bearings. And those stern bearings with the Teflon in them are really something. They're quiet, less friction, water lubricated, and then we put the dripless seal on there, and you got a real good combination to save some money on your boat. Next to us is People's Bank. They got a booth that they team up with us because that's our bank.
Happy to be here. We got a great team. Looking forward to helping more of these fishermen out as they come through.
I mean, we're the best. I don't know what you expect. Ask around. Ask your friends.
And also Workwear Incorporated. They do all the Dupfik overalls and the freezer suits for all the factory trawlers. A lot of heavy-duty outerwear we have here this year.